One, two, three, four, five. Five pigeons on a telephone wire, watching the cars and the trucks go by on the avenue down below. One was black, one was brown. There was one from the Bronx and one uptown. But the last one couldn't stick around, so he up and flew away. Then there was one, two, three, four. Four pigeons left on a telephone wire, watching the cars and the trucks go by on the avenue down below. One was Jill, one was Paul, one didn't have a name at all. But the last one heard his mother call, so he up and flew away. Then there was one, two, three, oh my. Three pigeons left on a telephone wire, watching the cars and the trucks go by on the avenue down below. One was a master of arithmetic, one played the fiddle on a pogo stick. But the last one started feeling sick, so she up and flew away. Then there was one, two, me oh my. Two pigeons left on a telephone wire, watching the cars and the trucks go by on the avenue down below. Well, one got down on his bended knee, and he said to the other, would you marry me?
But she thought of some place she'd rather be,
so she up and flew away. Then there was one, me oh my. One pigeon left on a telephone wire, watching the cars and the trucks go by on the avenue down below. Well, as he watched and listened to the traffic's drone, he thought of all the places where he had flown. But he really didn't like being there alone, so he up and flew away. He up and flew away. He up and flew away.